Hey out there, everybody. I don't know if this happens to you, but we just finished with the holiday and I feel like I need a break after the holiday because it never fails. Whenever we have a holiday and I'm getting ready, I suddenly feel inspired to write and come up with new stories. And so my Easter was spent, you know, the night before up until 2:40 in the morning working on another project, thinking about different ideas that I want to put out there. And then the holiday comes and, you know, you're up all day with friends and family and then you're exhausted. And then you have to start Monday all over again, trying to get back into work mode. So let me know if you go through the same thing. Bye.